Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here on the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They saw 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But go under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook up. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray dig in the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. Under the sea, the need to play the flute, the cop play the harp, the place play the bass and the sound, the chop, the bass play the brass, the chop play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the names on the strings, the chop rocking on the black.
These are some of the most biggest bubbles Kay has ever made, and so Riley needs some more water, and so he's taking a break to give Riley some more water, but it's nice. Really fun to pop
the bubbles. There's a lot of bees around the water. Thanks.
Did you hear how much bees there are?
Okay.
There's several bees. Now let's get back to the bubble show.
Under the sea, under the sea.
Under the sea.
When the sardine begin to be deep, it's music to me. What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a hot crustacean band. Each little clown here know how to jam here
under the sea.
Each little slug here cutting a rug here
under the sea.
Each little snail here know how to wail here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in luck here, down in the muck here
under the sea.
Hey guys, okay, so the vlogs have been really lackluster, I know. Today's vlog was pretty okay, we actually did some stuff today. But I don't know what's going on. I think he wants to play. but I don't know what's going on for the next couple of days. We're trying to plan some vacations and cool stuff. We're definitely going to be in Seattle again. Sometime in the next couple of weeks, hopefully for the hydroplane races and for Seafair Week, which is something which is really fun. And then probably going to California at some point. And I know things will start really kicking up in August because we'll be getting ready for me to go back to school in the middle of September. So we'll be starting to get stuff together and whatnot. And some things that are coming up in September, the week before I go to school, my stepdad's parents are going to be here, and I'm also going to this area called the Tri-Cities, which is three cities, Richland, Kennewick, Pasco, and I'm going to a Richland Bombers football game, so that'll be fun. My I can't talk today. So that'll be fun. So hopefully things will start kicking up, more fun things will be happening. He must really want to play. Where's his tennis ball? There it is. Just grab it. And he's getting ready. He turns his butt to me. Here's the tennis ball. Here's him. And then I hit him with the tennis ball. Okay. So hopefully things will start kicking up and it won't be so boring. And yeah. Bye-bye now.